Before I met our analysts, I really didn't know a lot about Social Security.
We were both widowed, and we were both receiving benefits from our late spouses, and we wanted to get married, and we weren't sure how that would impact our benefits.
It was really a difficult decision, I thought, but after talking to our analysts, she made it clear that those benefits would be maintained.
That was really a relief.
We were seriously considering not getting married and delaying it for a year, and that was a struggle.
Based on our analyst recommendation, or the things that she told us, that we should receive probably $1.5 or $1.7 million, which is really, really helpful.
I think anybody can benefit from this service and give you a peace of mind and strategies as well, like being able to get married.
That's true. Engage an analyst. It's in your best interest because they know a whole lot more than you probably do, and they can help you on this path.
I'm a scientist, and so I thought I could figure this out on my own. I couldn't even begin to approach the job that she did.
It's just as simple as that. Get an analyst.